Hello YouTube, Retro87 Jeremy here. How's it going today, everybody? So today I'm going to be talking about this speaker here. If y'all don't know what this is from Psyclone. And this is the speaker that was intended for the PSP 1000 model. Now, the reason why I'm making a video about this is because I see a lot of people has not really picked up on this speaker very often, or very much not know too much about it. So when these came out, I believe the first one came out around, I think it came out about 2004. If I'm not mistaken, I saw it around that time when it released with this one right here. Psyclone products been around for a very long time. They make a lot of accessories like car adapters, also some chargers, and also they make where it's the case, and you'll probably see a lot of these cases that have the thumbprint on it, or like the fingerprint right here. Well, kind of wanted to go over and show y'all a little bit of this on the 1000. So here's the speaker. And guys, and these have the most incredible sound for listening to music. So if y'all know that the PSP 1000, or all of them, but more like these, you can play with the MP3 or like an MP3 player, put your music on there and pretty much ready to jam out. Now, so let me see if I can find a video, and hopefully I don't get flagged by YouTube with this. So that way it gives you sound. I wish I had instrumentals or something to kind of show you on this. Let me see what I can find. So I'll turn it up just real quick and kind of gives you a little bit of that. So I'm sure YouTube's gonna flag that on the song, but this is the only way I was able to show you how loud it goes, or how medium, that you could turn the volume up. The volume you could turn back right here. In the back of it has a power button you enter here, and also comes with the auxiliary cord, which is back here in the back. So you have your aux in. Yes, guys, this is an old technology, but it is also good. Like me, I like watching my movies. I have my, you know, certain movies I like to watch with my PSP, and I only watch them on my 1000. That way I can listen to, you know, sounds or, you know, quality higher and better. And the best thing I like about this is also that the Psyclones come with the remote. So, and right now to find these is at Amazon and eBay. Now, we're going to get into the pricing range of the situation. My thing is, I paid under $100 for all the ones that I got. So, meaning that I bought multiples. So I got 1, 2, and 3. And I actually have another one without a box. So I actually have 4. All these that I paid for on these speakers, like I said, it was pretty much less than 100. I pay right at 100 for shipping. If you're paying over more than that, I wouldn't pay for it, because it's just that, you know, for what people are thinking, well, if I'm going to spend that much for a speaker, I might as well buy a Bluetooth speaker and stuff like that. And which I understand that, but there's a few of them right now on eBay. And I'll find the link for it, and they're going for $50 right now. Some of them 54 plus tax, or plus the shipping and handling, maybe an extra 15 bucks. So a little bit over maybe $60-$70, but these are well worth it getting at that price. So let me see, maybe I can find a movie or something on here. Give me just a minute. Okay, let me find a clip. Let me go through this clip and I can kind of show you, you know, the sound of it. And I got this right now on 60 frames. So hopefully with the speaker, you can hear a little bit better of it and kind of get a better idea of how the speaker sounds. But guys, I do recommend getting it, because I'm only seeing very little of it online. So maybe, I don't know, maybe this will persuade you on getting one of these speakers. So if you never checked out King Vader, check him out. He does really good videos. He's on Instagram. This is called Don't Disrespect Halloween Part 3. This is one of my favorite ones. This is also a good way to test out sound and stuff. He's got pretty good sound on these. But yeah, I'll go ahead and turn it up here shortly. So.
For Jason.
I didn't sign up for this, man. I didn't sign up for this.
So where's Freddy?
He'd be here at midnight. Get Jason solved. Give me back Ma.
So now what?
You wait. All right, I'm bored.
So this is what I'm talking about right here. The sound adjustment.
It's your boy, Kenny Knox. And for the third year in a row, I got something to say. You want to hear it? Of course you want to hear it. Fuck Halloween! Feel good. I wonder who it can be. That helps, kind of gives you a little bit better of what the sound sounds like on these things. And these things are really incredible to have. I'm telling you, if you listen to music, if you're watching your movie, I mean, there's only so few of these out there, and these are still getting kind of rare to find. I promise you that. You can look on eBay, but a lot of people line up on their prices. They're selling them for over $150, $160, and a lot of times people are selling them without remotes, and they're selling them without the charger. So if you're looking at something to invest for your PSP and you want a good sound, this is the way to go. The Psyclone, competition grade. So there you go, guys. Hopefully this will kind of give you a better option on the PSP 1000. That's one of my favorites. Like I said, this is the reason why it's my favorite. It had many options of with the different accessories. It had, to me, it just, you know, sits out right and how, you know, how it all began, and pretty much we'll go from there. Thank you, guys. Have a good weekend.